So I'm going to expound upon why I'm working on Amaterasu. So if you've been paying attention to Championship Arena and high-level PvP, you'll see the new meta has become pairing up Amaterasu and Morrigan so that Amaterasu survives and fires off her ultimate and gains HP if she kills somebody. So that's why I'm working on Amaterasu.